this quick stream, man, before I hit the ground here. Check the stream quality. Alright guys, just messing around with some carrier ops here. I'm slowing to the approach. Currently off of the carrier here. Approaching about 10 miles. Slowing to, I'm going to keep about 300 knots here.
Eyes on for the
break. Copy, Chippy One. Copy, 303.
Paddles contact.
I'm really low here. This is not good. What do you mean, 303 and 311?
Yeah, the paddles call. It shows you both as 303 and 311.
Oh, it's just a script.
Hey everyone, Mike has arrived in chat. He is also a streamer. Everyone say hello to Mike.
Three-quarter mile, call the ball.
Paddles 11 contact. Ball.
Roger five. Ball.
Really high, working it down.
In close.
Trap.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six-pack for shutdown.
Standing group.
Got that cleared, echo.
Three-quarter mile, call the ball.
Roger, Hornet ball.
Roger ball. In close.
Eleven shot.
Paddles contact.
310 down.
311 entering downwind.
Paddles contact. 3/4 mile, call the ball.
310,
hornet
ball,
3.1. Roger, ball.
So I'm currently at 10.8.
In close.
Trap.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six-pack for shutdown.
Three-quarter mile, call the ball.
311 ball, 2.4.
Clear deck.
Roger, ball. In close.
Trap.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six-pack for shutdown.
Clear and active. Say again.
There's a print screen for screenshot?
Yeah. Can't, are you looking at the stream?
No.
If you look at the stream, you can see the skin that I have. I updated all the skins for these aircraft. For the CAC-5.
I used to see my squadron when I flew in James.
This was my sister squadron in real life. VFA 195. It was, I was with VFA 27 was our sister squadron. Then we had VFA 195, which was in the same hangar as us, and we were VFA 192.
Nice, nice.
Alright, ready for shot. You okay, bae? Shot. And turning downwind.
paddles contact.
You're fast.
Reaching the paddles tower.
You're fast. You're fast. You're fast.
Paddles contact. Three quarter mile, call the ball.
311 ball, 10.8.
Roger ball. In close.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six-pack for shutdown.
11 cleared active.
13 for the group.
Three-quarter mile, call the ball.
3-10, Horner and ball, 11.4.
Roger ball.
You're fast! 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 You're fast!
Trap, like you're a little high on that approach.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six-pack for shutdown.
Oh, fast.
Yeah. Gotta set up 2D one day and do, plat.
Oh my.
Just going up a shot. Catch shot. 11 turning downwind.
Paddles contact.
Yeah, man, my Bulls beat the Celtics.
Yeah, I saw that. I am a Dwayne Wade fan.
Say again?
I am a Dwayne Wade fan.
Oh, really? Looks tired, man. Got it.
You know.
Yeah.
3/4 mile, call the ball.
3-11 ball, 10.2.
Roger ball. In close.
311 trap.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to the six pack for shutdown.
Retain in the groove.
311 clear to active.
Three quarter mile, call the ball.
310 Hornet ball, ready for two.
Roger ball. In close.
Oh! Mike was a good guy. He was a merry old soul. Man, I can't wait till they freaking update this shit, man. That'd be so amazing.
Alright, let me try and install your screen.
Say again?
I'm trying to install the screen.
Welcome aboard, son. Stow your hook and flaps. Proceed to six pack for shutdown.
Hello, my name is Chief. I will be your stream talker for today. So, please put your seat in the upright position and let's get streaming.
So you're gonna try what?
I'm gonna install the skin.
Oh, okay, roger.
Nice that you are here, Black Magic. Hello and welcome, Frenchy. Hey, how you, Mikey?
I changed some setting. I wonder if the does the resolution look better on the stream?
I don't see any difference.
Okay.
Hello citizen, welcome to the fight fought and jock.
This download I guess, BW skin
32
doesn't have an FAT skin in it.
Does it have a what?
Doesn't have any FAT skins in it.
Is it version 2?
Yes, sir.
That's the one I'm running right now, so it should have them.
It's showing A10C, F5E, F15C, KA50, and UH1H.
Alright, hold on. Oh, you know what? I think it's in the, I think it's in the mod I'm running. Hold on, let me see. Okay. My bad, it's in this mod that I'm running right now. I'll have to update. I'll put version 3 out, or if you want to re-download it, I can fix it right now.
Yeah, I can re-download it.
Alright, stand by.
Or just get one download, just the skins.
Okay. I'm making it right now. You can just slide that folder into your slide to your mods aircraft folder.
Nice that you are here, Snapage.
What's going on, Snapage? How you doing, brother?
You send the file yet?
Oh, one sec. Uploading TeamSpeak right now. Alright, it's in this channel, public server. And it should say F18 zip. So just throw that in your mods aircraft folder. Or if you just go to your BWC skins. Actually, it's in a different spot though, because when you run the F-18 mod, it puts the skins in the puts them in the mods aircraft folder, and then there you should have FA-18. Cut out. Say again?
I said, I see the F-18 folder in the mod aircraft, and I just supplement deliveries folder and F-18.
It doesn't say liveries, it just says F-18. So there's a mods F-18. Mods aircraft F-18. Should be a tech folder in there.
See you later, Snakehitch.
So yeah, so it should be the same directory as the tech folder. So it should say mods.
Well, the tech folder right now is showing the Harold Gerald Ford.
Exactly. So the tech folder and the okay, hold on. I just closed the window. Alright, so you have the mods folder, and then when you apply the Hornet mod, you'll have a aircraft, you have mod, aircraft, and tech folder. So just drop,
I'm not using JSTME or whatever.
Oh, okay, so then go to your main directory of DCS, go to your mods folder, and there'll be an aircraft folder.
Right.
And then in that aircraft folder, put the F-18 file.
Copy.
Or folder. Make sure it's not zipped.
Yeah.
What's up, Mark? How you doing, brother? Going to reconfig here, defuel. Then we're gonna take off and try to hit the tanker, come back and do a trap.
Copy that.
So I think I'll have to see if I can make one of these missions as a template and have some targets on the beach. See if we can hit those and come back and recover.
Copy, and when you get a chance, put some F-14s in here.
Okay. The problem was that the, I had to mod the, trigger information for that aircraft. So, like, for example, the speed, the approach speed, and the angle attack, and the, approach altitude. But I'll try to do it this week. Did I give you, was it Hornet 3 or 4? Or what are you running?
For the mod?
Yeah.
This is one from the Stinger's website.
Oh, so you're able to download it?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's why you don't have the skins.
Refueling complete.
Feeling complete going through here.
Defueling complete.
Yeah, I defueled down to 45%.
Oh.
So I hit the tanker. Yep.
Rearming complete.
Say again.
Thought you would just do a fuel dump when you're in here.
I don't know how you do a fuel dump in this bird.
You should be able to keybind it.
Yeah, Roger. Load it and start up. Still in full swing. Them taxi.
Cobb's just starting to give up now.
Jabal. I'll wait the six pack. Hopefully it works. Let's see that skin.
Alright, I'm in.
What Which, oh, okay. Which state did you choose?
Okay, I see your skin now.
Nice. Yep, I see it. What slot did you choose? Real two. Yep, Raj. You should have took one of the dragons.
That one didn't come up.
Ah, okay. I don't know. I'll revamp our skins. But I think I made this one. These skins I made it when we did the install for whoever you run the mod. And it gives you the skins for the mod automatically. Because the way that they have it set up is a little bit different. But no biggie.
I'll say now the missiles are floating on you right now and on me.
Say again? Oh, yeah. Are you showing my wings extended or up?
Wings are down, but the missiles are up.
For me?
Yeah.
That's weird. Let me cycle and see what happens.
Hey, your wings are with the missiles. Wings down, but the missiles stay.
That's weird. It doesn't show that on my screen. For you, it shows the missiles are down. It must be a glitch. Because the missiles used to move with the wings, and DCS must be, or Elodamus must be making updates.
I think it's just this mod, because I didn't have this problem when I was using the other mod.
Are you talking about the newest one you downloaded from the site, you mean?
Not about yours. I just downloaded.
Oh, you mean the skin?
Well, I did the whole mod, not just the skin.
So you download the mod from where?
I just downloaded the F-18 that you
used. Hello and welcome, Larrikin.
Yeah, what I gave you was the skin, so it's not the mod.
No, it was a full, folder, not just skin.
The F-18 folder I gave you?
Yep.
Yeah, the F-18 folder I gave you should just be the skins. I'll get you straight. Here, I'll give you the whole mod. Hold on. Hold on, guys, we're having technical difficulties. I'll kill the stream here for about a few minutes, and I'll be back. See you in a little bit.